it's another top three podium for the Norwegian team and a really, really impressive performance by you. How's that for a start into the Ski Tour 2020?
Thank you. It was a great day for me and the Norwegian team. I think we need to give a big hug to the guys in the wax cabin today. They made brilliant ski for us today, and for sure I've done my preparation as well. So yeah, I'm really satisfied with today.
Also, it's going to be a pursuit race and classic style. What do you think are your chances?
Nah, hopefully I can be with the first group for a long time, and hopefully I can stay with the head group until the finish line.
We hope so. Congratulations for today. Good luck for tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you.